Former Philippine Senator John Osmeña has passed away. He was 86. His sister, Annie Osmeña Aboitiz, confirmed his death but did not reveal the cause. His body was immediately cremated. The former lawmaker contracted COVID last July but recovered after several weeks. He was the grandson of the late President Sergio Osmeña Sr. He entered politics as councillor of Cebu City, then went on to serve as senator for three separate terms in 1971, 1987, and 1998. Osmeña was forced to go into exile in the U.S. during the Marcos dictatorship and eventually returned to help topple the regime. He was dubbed the Senate's Lone Ranger during his time for his independent mindedness, and fearless stance. Captain Tom Moore, the British war veteran who raised millions of pounds for coronavirus frontliners, has died from COVID-19. He was 100 years old. He passed away Tuesday morning, more than a week since he tested positive for the disease. Buckingham Palace said Queen Elizabeth II will send a private message of condolence to Moore's family. The White House also extended its condolences to the UK and to the millions of people Moore inspired around the world. For British Prime Minister Boris Johnson, Moore's legacy will live long after his death.
It's quite astonishing that at the age of 100, he raised more than £32 million for the NHS on his own, and so gave countless others their own chance to thank the extraordinary men and women who have protected us throughout this pandemic. He became not just a national inspiration, but a beacon of hope for the world.
Moore walked 100 laps around his garden to raise funds for the National Health Service last April. Because of his fundraiser, he was knighted by the Queen, broke two Guinness World Records, and even hit the number one spot in the UK pop charts.